Gerard told you that? Anyway, welcome back to the show, everybody. I'm Steve Higgins, and we're about to play Pop Quiz.
There you
go. Oh, tonight playing Pop Quiz, we have the host of The Tonight Show, Jimmy Fallon. Best-selling author and one of the stars of the new movie, Miss You Already, the lovely Miss Drew Barrymore. The Profile. And this is the first puppy up for grabs. Gary Frick Jr. Now, here's how the game works. I'll be asking both of you an animal trivia question. If you answer correctly, you get this golden retriever puppy. If you answer incorrectly, your opponent gets the puppy. Whoever has the most puppies at the end of the game is the pup quiz champion. Drew,
yeah.
You are our guest, so you shall start. The first question.
Okay.
Will either win or lose Gary Frick Jr.
Gary.
Which of the following is not a real hybrid dog breed? The Schnoodle, the Schreini, or the Schnarpei? What do you think? For Gary Frick Jr.
The Schreini.
You say the Schreini? Ooh, that is wrong. It is the Schnarpei.
No!
Jimmy.
The Schreini.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Gary Frick Jr.
Hey, puppy.
Next question is for you. Oh, look at him.
Yeah, she loves me.
Next question is for you, Jimmy.
Okay.
Which of these birds is native to the mountains of northern Thailand?
What?
Which of these birds is native to the mountains of northern Thailand?
I'm so glad you're here.
Is it A, the bufflehead?
Uh-huh.
B, the robust woodpecker? Or C, the giant nuthatch? Which one is it?
Stop it. I mean, your fingers are very delicate, so be careful. You bite his one, bite. Stop it. Stop it. He's bark.
Oh.
His name isn't Gary Frick. His name is Cujo, this dog. All right, I'm gonna say
Bufflehead?
I'm gonna say the robust woodpecker.
Robust woodpecker, no! It's a giant nuthatch. Drew, you get Mary Kennedy.
Aww,
nice. Come on, I know that there's a pygmy nuthatch, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that sounded mean. It's time for double puppity.
Oh!
Questions are now worth two puppies.
Oh.
Speaking of two puppies, Drew.
Yep.
Hey.
What species of animal does the male give birth instead of the female?
Oh.
Is it A, the seahorse?
It's the seahorse.
Oh, come on.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Kyle McAdams. Lisa Armstrong, get out here.
Oh, wow. Kyle McAdams, one of my favorites.
Double puppies, dude.
Come on.
Oh. 3-1. Oh, my gosh. You know what that sound means?
What?
It's time for final puppity. This is where whoever answers this question gets all the puppies and then some.
When does it get weird that I'm letting them lick my ears?
All right, grab the boards next to you.
Okay.
You're going to answer. You're going to write down your answer.
Okay.
Closest to the correct answer.
Thanks, buddy.
There you go. You got it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready. How many pounds does the average, and I'm saying average, blue whale weigh? Not a fatty blue whale or a thinny. Average blue whale. That's who's in charge of FIFA, isn't it? Ready? Time is up. Is everybody ready?
No. Wait, yeah, all right, I'm just gonna go for it.
Really? That's what you're gonna write?
Down.
All right. All right, Jimmy, what did you write down?
5,000
pounds, average blue whale. 5,000 pounds. Drew? 2 tons, which is pretty much 5,000 pounds, isn't it? How much is a ton? Is a ton 2 or 2,500? 2. So the winner's Jimmy because the correct answer is 300,000 pounds. Jimmy gets all.
my God. Oh, thank you so
much. Come on.
300,000. Oh, my God. 300,000. How's that with the average whale around where I hang out with? Hey, puppies. All right. Thank you, Higgins. You guys, thanks to Drew Barrymore.